Welcome to Turnmaster Rio Hondo, MotoGP fans. We are live from Argentina for the South American round of MotoGP. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. The cameras are accompanying us to the starting grid, where engineers and mechanics are checking final details before the start. The weather is clear and temperatures are perfect for racing, but this track's fierce acceleration can cause the rear tyre to wear quickly. It's not by chance that lots of riders have fitted a medium tyre at the front and a hard tyre at the back. Pecco Bagnaia triggered the hole shot device on his Ducati, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. In a few minutes, the top three riders will arrive for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final results. We're heading to the Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and quite rightly indulging in a few celebrations with his team. The passion of the MotoGP fans is, as always, astounding. Today's result is made even more exhilarating by the size of the crowd for the three riders on the podium right now.